So I bought these. They were two boxes for $3.99 at Ollie's. And I folded up some paper and put them in the larger openings. They have a couple of smaller openings, but nothing really you can get through those. So there's really only one opening that any food can come back through. I stuffed some dog food and some bread in there and a bunch of folded up pieces of paper to make it a little bit harder to get out. And the dogs love it. And they will play with it for an hour. Keeps them occupied.